Welcome to American Literature. In the last classes, we were discussing literary terms of American literature. We have discussed antebellum and postbellum of America, and later we have discussed Puritanism in America, and today we are going to discuss Transcendentalism, the literary term called Transcendentalism. Transcendentalism was a religious and philosophical movement that was developed during the late 1820s and 1830s in America, especially in the eastern regions of United States. Coming to Transcendentalism, actually it is a protest against general state of culture and society. In particular, it is a protest against the state of intellectualism at Harvard University. Among the transcendentalists, the core belief was inherent goodness of both people and nature. They believed that society and its institutions ultimately corrupted the purity of individuals. So here we can discuss two or three points related to Transcendentalism. First one is, it is a religious and philosophical movement. And second one is, it is a protest against culture and society. In particular, it is a protest against state of intellectualism. And coming to the persons who involved in this movement, they believed that it is very urgent or it is very necessary to concentrate on the inherent goodness of both people and nature. They believed that the society and its institutions ultimately corrupted the purity of the people or purity of the society. And coming to the famous personalities of this movement, Transcendentalism, we can point out the major figures like Ralph Waldo Emerson, Henry David Thoreau, so on and so forth. So these are the important transcendentalists in America. So you can read more about transcendentalism, and we have the content related to these writers, Ralph Waldo Emerson and Henry David Thoreau, prescribed in our syllabus. So just simply you can remember that it is a religious and philosophical movement which was started in America during the late 1820s and 1830s. You can read more and learn more. That's all for today. Thank you very much.